This motherfucker clean. Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio. We needed some tangible assets, you know, property, so we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking, that probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours, enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Out the car, nigga.
What the fuck?
I can't believe this shit.
Man, Man, you got off lucky, homie.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action.
Damn.
Wow.
Ah! Jesus. Ah!
Damn, I ain't got... What's time left? Yo, driver! Bitch-ass bullshit.
Very warm and sunny. Yes, Mum, I put it on twice a day. Don't worry. I'm going to loads of auditions and stuff, but for nothing yet. Okay, love you too, Mum. Bye.
nice drive. Damn, I ain't got much time left. gotta watch out, fool. Damn, I ain't got much time left. ain't got much time left. It's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Dumb luck right there. You don't see me driving here?
Unbelievable!
Let's meet up next week.
fire! Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, you seem really incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I got it.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
Was lied to by yellow journalism.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you? It's a revolution. And then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
Text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
Oye, jefe, tremendo. devil just need a big dick. Enough of that!
What's up, girl?
You got off lucky, homie.
Hey, girlfriend.
What's up?
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey, hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga. I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. Oh, I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. What's part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
Oh, choosy-ass only child motherfucker.
Whew, it's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
We could buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank.
Hell no, nigga, we got felonies, nigga. Ain't nobody doing that shit. We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill. You gonna buy that shit I don't know nothing about?
Now, how the hell you work in a shop like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just walk out the door and shoot somebody?
I think they do a psych test to make sure people working here don't do shit like that.
A psych test?
Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every bit of 5150.
Hey, get back in here and get the flashlight.
Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations? Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that. The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't you. Wait, shit, it's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF? Change, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
Nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga. Oh,
fuck. What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. Now, real. Yeah. Nigga, what? We doing this or what? Come on! That fucking team set us up!
Fuck! I said lay low after you got caught!
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me!
I can see that!
Where that last dude at? Shit! You handled that fool.
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Stay down.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
And I deserve to get hit.
This Chamberlain gangster family's here.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Oh, you ain't done.
You ain't creeping on us.
Clowns, man.
Come on, through here. fucking D set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got cropped.
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me.
I can see that.
Send that sucker to his dead home.
Fuck.
You always say you knew better, bitch, but you always end up in the same fucked up situation.
I'ma look. Fuck! Fire him up!
Man, pop me and get it over with.
We too smart to get jumped.
Before blood got spilled all over the place.
This is fucking real.
East side all day, motherfucker.
Fuck you! Nigga, get down or lay down.
I'ma follow you for a minute, fool.
Man, you got beat with an ugly stick.
police officers.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie. You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's the story,
you got
kid.
A bad day. Y'all admitted it.
Man, I don't get the cop mentality.
I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state. About this shit, acting like big dog.
in this.
Eagle 7, we're arriving on the target coordinates.
Nothing righteous about this shit. Acting like bitch.
You got weak ass vision, homie.
You a sad.
I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool.
To the ER.
You gonna lose him or what?
Who gave this fool a license?
You the new kind of hook, motherfucker. Any of them getting away and they mine, homie.
Driving back to my crib, man, all right?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you're the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no. He don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homie.
Yeah. That's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic as shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
You for real?
Ah!
To the ER. I ain't catching this.
Oh, you tripping. You gonna lose him or what? He's flying now.
And watch that shit, homie.
Any of them getting away and they mine, homie. was an ugly motherfucker.
And watch that shit, homie.
I don't have a visual on the guy.
I ain't catching this!
All units advised, he's heading north.
Who gave this fool a license?
Man, leave us be, motherfucker! You gonna lose him or what?
Vision, homie. I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool. You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
I'm getting low in the seat and they still on.
Fool a license.
This
ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
Man, he's an uncoordinated motherfucker.
That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Oh, man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing.
Caramba!
What?
Man, fuck!
We need...
Call me an old-timer, but I ain't comfortable with these bowlers on them. I wish I was in jail, not running with you.
You give buckets a bad name.
Hey, come on, punk, move, man.
Man, where the rollers at?
We are in route. Air support in route.
Getting low in the seat, and they still on. You gonna lose them or what? Man, leave us be, motherfucker.
Snitch.
On the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
Be careful, Mark!
Man, I'll get the cop mentality.
Keep the rollers off us!
Fool.
I ain't catching this. Nothing righteous about this shit, acting like big dog.
That's it, we lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
I'm driving back to my crib, man, all right?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
CGL for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no. He don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
Jesus Christ!
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking buster.
Yo, what's happening?